Life is a highway. I'm going to ride all night alone.
Goodness, did you want the feathers on singles?
No. Oh, crap.
My
How do you drink in the water?
You don't drink ocean water.
Well, how the hell do I get my water back?
You wanna go find a pond?
I mean, I have soda still, I'll just...
Yes.
Can a tree fall on me and kill me?
Wanna say no?
I cut down a tree over here.
You're actually doing stuff?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been doing it. I was doing it. I was helping with the ship. I did like 30% of it, bro. Please. Maybe that's not really that much. Nah, it's more than that.
Yeah, I did like a good portion of the ship too, so.
I need 2 more logs, boys, so don't bother cutting down a tree.
I like cutting down trees.
Yeah, well,
we need to cut down more trees anyways.
Oh, okay. I see Nick's face past the bleeding skin.
Cut down a tree. It was a long one, too. Stop being so smart, rolling those logs down the rocks.
Sorry
for being smart here, yeah, right?
Hey, it's done, Yabby!
I'm gonna make a log holder.
Still have a... Yep.
I was just gonna float. There's no fucking sail. It's just a house. Yeah, this is pretty cake.
You'll see. Don't build a log holder yet.
Okay. I kinda wanna...
Trust your eyes!
I want to make a trap so I can catch lizards. Cannibal. Oh, it's a leader guy.
They're getting stronger. That's why we're gonna leave this island once we get all of our necessities.
She's naked. Oh, I didn't die. What? They're making love to my dead body.
What? Hey, what was that you just killed? Hey, Nick died! What the fuck?
I didn't.
Oh. They got rocks! This dude's holding a rock, Parker! Hello? I'm scared. He's walking towards me menacingly. I don't have enough for a
kill
spear!
Him, kill him! Alright, coming.
Alright, you son of a bitch. Hey, this one's got boobies!
I love boobies.
You trying to swerve me, bitch? You ain't getting away from me, cunt! I kill women for a living! Get her!
I am 3 fingernails an hour.
I'll tell you the Lost 8 death code. Bitch, come back. I'll chop your boobies off. You fucking bitch, you can sense my power, my big dick energy.
Hey, big dick energy?
Oh, that was brutal.
Hey, big dick energy, Nick. I like come back to saying Nick here.
Dude, that's fucked up, dude. It's like 2 hands wrapped in a skull. This game's brutal.
Do I pick up my stuff after I die?
There we go.
Wait, oh, you died, Nick?
Put it back.
No,
yeah.
This guy's gotta die.
How'd you
because...
die, Nick?
There is a cannibal smacking up on my booty.
Ready for this? This man will die.
Oh, he will drown.
What the fuck? He just like fell like a freaking 1,000 pound weight.
I see the body.
Good. He will drown there and be forgotten. Oh, hell yeah. Can we put this on a stick? Can you put heads on sticks?
I put heads on sticks everywhere in my setup.
No, can't really. Can we?
I don't know.
Only they do it.
Uh oh.
Only they can do it. Hey, can I pick up the stick where they have it? Can I pick his stick up?
Yeah, we're.
You want to pick up his what?
He's got a stick with a skull on it.
Oh no, you can't pick that up. You can pick up the skull though.
Can I make my own?
I don't know how.
Recover your backpack. That's funny.
Taking a nice dip in the ocean, quick. I probably have like fucking third degree burns covering my whole body at this point.
You're like bald and.
I'm like, like Darth Vader.
Damn.
Yeah, I really like this.
A squeeze.
They're really a Bic lighter, it's kind of funny.
What does it say, Bic on it?
Hey, I'm cooking up some meat for everyone. Come here, you want some meat? Nice and fresh. Dude, you see this? Hello?
Yeah, I can see it. Hang on.
Look at those big ass toenails. Holy shit.
Hold on, there you go.
I always miss toothpicks after.
Alright,
give me stuff. In this Rob situation, I feel like I'm just.
Almost there.
Are you pooping?
No, we're trying to move the shark on the fire. Ew, you can eat it.
Hey, what are you looking at? I'm just grubbing up over here, grubbing it up. I want to eat the leg next. Oh, I'm gonna eat that last. That's gonna be dessert. I'm eating so much meat right now.
Stop jumping on my goddamn shark.
Alright, here we go. Dessert, boys. Ready?
Hang on.
I fucking love this game. Hey, it's a sea turtle. Should we kill it? Ooh.
I mean, you
just put it on them,
so...
That's gotta sting.
Oh my god, shut up, Zach. Oh! It breaks the fire!
Alright, I gotta drink my sody pop.
Oh.
I have a skull, I have a head in my inventory. Does anybody want it?
No.
Okay. Hey, oh. You see the new staff me and Drew got? You like it?
Go beat somebody up with that.
I think we got a snake in the butt. I am. This is my mass murdering weapon. Somebody once told me.
World is gonna roll me.
That sounds really hot. Turns me on.
I bet it does.
A fucking weird sack of shit.
You gay fuck. Oops,
oh.
Sorry.
Nick's like, oh, keep going.
Hey, Drew's gonna kill his gay brother. You win?
Oh. Yo, whose backpack is this? This is a oh, never mind.
Hey, do we need logs? Do we need logs for anything?
We need so yes. Many logs.
Okay. I come now.
I'm gathering sticks.
I'm go first.
Oh yeah, it says I'm go first island, dude. We're a bunch of fucking.
Hey, Drew.
Yo.
Hey, no, not Drew. Nick, when are you getting that logo done, boy?
I don't even know. I don't know if
okay,
I want
to
do it.
To do if you don't want it. It's okay, you don't have to. Wait, so where do we need- why do we need the logs? I don't understand.
Well, we have these log holders, you'll put them in there once those are finished.
Okay, I'm just gonna drop it right here.
I got sticks!
There you go.
Don't.
I got sticks!
Don't crash the boat.
I will crash the boat.
I will kill us all. Oh, I'm not sick.
You can like work your ass off on one thing and then beat it down and all your work is gone.
Yeah, true.
So let's not do that.
Yeah, and I made like this giant
it's
wall
okay,
once.
It's
whoa, it's gonna rain!
It's good, it's
rain.
Good.
Hey! Yippee! Come on, bitches! Hey, come on, bitches!
No,
I'm
trying to
Mr. Boo, like, from the first church.
First church,
the
nothing
truth.
But the truth!
I thank God for my love.
The one blood run
through
goes.
My veins. First, I wanna thank God. Oh, wait.
Yeah, so it's one blood run through my veins.
Dick him, Georgia. Whatever. Hold down.
Open up the doors, let him loose. Yeah, put those pants up.
Hell no. To the no, no, no.
Hell to the no. Now.
Why is it on Spotify is my question.
Why not?
Kill some turtles.
I killed a few.
Blueberry seed.
Why do you need to kill them, Drew?
Shells.
Oh yeah, I got you.
Oh wait, do we get to drink water out of the shells? Is that what this is?
There you go.
Yeah, that's fine.
Drew's my best friend. I don't like Zach or Nick. Oh. They smell like Cabbage Patch Kids on a Tuesday.
Cabbage Patch Kids?
That's why Drew and I get along. Cause he smells like strawberry cream.
Strawberry cream? That's kinda gay. Yay.
Strawberry cream.
Did you ever get your lemonade?
No, cause it's fucking $50 shipping for everything.
So?
I'm gonna pay $50 shipping.
It's for the rest of the community.
What, it's for the fucking Soviet Republic?
Yes.
Am I buying it for the Jumbo Soviet Republic?
So who the fuck commented, "Oh, this is encouraging mass murder"?
Some fucking whack job. I'm surprised apparently restaurants serve it on their menu.
That's fucking cack. Where?
I don't know. It's just the person reviewed it saying when they go to a restaurant, it's on the menu. They fucking report it to the manager.
I think they're fucking insane. No restaurant would ever serve that.
Well, I mean, even if it did, you know, who cares? It's kek.
That'd be kagan. Who cares? Mass genocide's where to go.
What do you want me to collect? Or do you want me to still get sticks? Or
sticks,
is
like rocks, demon? Sticks, rocks, lots of sticks.
I have.
Yeah, we're getting a bunch of supplies to put them inside the,
I have rocks, but...
Holders.
We need to finish those holders.
But are these holders?
Hey, Drew.
Yes.
What's the point of this?
Changer.
I filled up the stick holder for you.
Hey, Zach. Shut up.
We need those sticks to make the other things too.
Drew, you can take them out if you want. And I'll refill it again.
Turtles. Yeah.
I'm sorry. What's your name again? Freddy Jones. Freddy Jones. Shut up.
Shut up. Best post of all time.
Like, bro.
Bro, why are you guys still saying this to me? It's been like 3 years.
Cause it's fucking God tier, and you got fucked pretty hard.
Get back here, you little bastard.
Like, you gotta admit, that was like the greatest, like most obscure thing that could've-
I sort of fucking left and never came back.
What, if that was you? Or if...
Yeah.
Like, you got fucking destroyed at that point? I got 2 logs, so I'm put up on the thing.
Can anyone-
I got a feather. Yeah,
wait, are you telling me someone already put the stupid logs up? You know what?
No, they put them in here. No.
Ooh, oh my god, the boat was tipping.
You put them in here. That's why you don't put logs on the boat, you put them in the holder.
Yeah, I missed it. The boat almost tipped over. We almost tipped the iceberg, lads.
Yes. Hey, can you see,
Hey, no, why did that blind. Just go red? What the heck?
Can you still see the blueprint for this? Because I can't. Sometimes it is glitchy.
What is this thing? I don't know. I'm just putting sticks into stuff. I don't even know what I'm doing at this point.
Yeah, just fill it with sticks. And then we need rocks.
Hell no! You still need logs for anything?
Yes, we need lots of logs. We need to fill those holders.
Alright, I got logs. And I have some sticks and rocks.
Alright, get it.
Let's get it. Can you see that for me, Drew?
Let's get it.
Nope. You didn't say it right. You said it like the real guy. You don't say it like my boy.
Huh?
It's kitchen.
Nah, you say it like my boy PPJT.
I'm like that, sorry.
Then you're uncultured.
PB&J.
It's kind of sad though, huh? Like they're basically- It almost feels like they're fucking trying too hard for reviews these days.
Reviews?
4 views.
Wait, what were you saying? I missed the whole conversation.
Fucking PPJT. The fucking juke.
Yeah, I stopped watching. They fell off wicked hard. To be honest, I'll give them the props of staying, like, pretty legit for as long as they did. But I think they're just getting fucked money wise, and they really had a choice, and they probably wanted to at this point just get the money. So props to them.
Got the money, get the money, see how much you raise.
They got the money going up, you get the priest coming down.
We filled that little box with bones.
Alright, so what do I do? What do I do with these logs?
Which one fills with bones? Hey,
The little teeny tiny basket under the stairs, you fill that with bones.
Okay. Oh,
put the logs in here.
Okay.
Yeah. No.
Oh fuck, I lost it, sorry.
Yeah.
There's a turtle shell right here.
Isn't there one back here?
Huh? Oh yeah, there was a bed.
Do we still need sticks? Are we good
to go? Hey, listen, alright? I put my alcohol in this thing. Don't use it all. We gotta save that shit.
Yeah, we
can. I'll combine it.
Alright, I just don't want people just drinking it and then it means nothing.
Can we get anything cool from that sail ship over there?
Yes, if you go over there, you'll get some stuff that we need.
I need food, by the way.
By pressing E, why can't I put it in there?
I need food.
You have to press C to place it in. And E to
press C.
My eyeballs could have been pulled out of their sockets.
Oh, no.
Right. But look at alien. What? Where?
Wouldn't trust on garlic bread. Ah!
Can I have one person kill some more turtles and fill this thing train wreck?
Yeah, sure. I got
one shell still. I picked up one shell someone didn't get.
I need food. I need food, though.
On the drying rack.
We don't have no drying rack, ass motherfucker.
No,
cracker ass.
Whoa, damn, it's raining hard over here, boys.
There's water inside the turtle shells, so if you need water.
Yeah, I'll get it while I can, and it's wait till it refills again.
Yo, you can drink out of it multiple times if it's up.
Yeah, I know. I assume it's refill. It's still raining.
I mean, you don't drink all of it at once. It like goes down in levels.
Drink it all, like nim.
So we got on here.
So we need some more logs.
Why does it say this is edible raw meat? Like what?
Because if it's
like jerky
boiled, then it'll say it's not.
All right, I have sticks on me. I'm just gonna keep them.
How do I eat it then if it's edible?
Open your inventory.
Are you able to make a fire on your ship?
It just says equipped. That's it. That's all it says.
Then you need to cook it.
Okay.
Can I steal that from you?
We don't have a fire.
Why can't I put my hand on your meat? Wait, that sounded gay. I'm sorry.
Can you put a cannon?
Someone needs to make a fire. Make a fire on the boat.
I'm making one right now. What's a standing fire?
Those are fire pit. Those are light sources.
Can who not?
Where were hitting me? There's a laptop right here. Wanna play Newgrounds? You know what I mean?
I wanna surf the net for memes. How about that?
Yeah, look, it's a square.
There's a are they full?
Oh, yeah.
There's a
wait,
tiny...
I'll place the thing on the
okay. The thing with the fires on the boat, it's really buggy. Sometimes you can't get into their inventory, so you can't place anything.
Okay, well then someone just make a damn fire on here so I can eat.
I mean the basic fire, you can use it, you just
okay, can someone just make a fire somewhere, please, before I kill them?
Do you know how to make your own fire?
Yeah, but I like other people to do it. Thank you.
Oh, okay.
Hey, can we put a leg over here? I've got a leg or two.
Next, so inconsiderate of other people who don't want to do things themselves. Like, come on, dude.
Check your privilege.
Check your fucking... Hey, Nick.
Your fucking arms are yellow and have blood all over them.
You're my best friend.
Oh?
So if Zach steals my food, though, I swear to God.
Okay, who wants to help me catch 4 rabbits?
Zach can do that, cause I'm gonna go hang out with Nick and see what he's doing.
Okie day!
What are you doing,
Let's
Nick?
Let's go.
Killing fish.
Oh.
Yeah, you can put them on the drying rack.
I need to upgrade my spear at some point.
Back here, little bastards.
You know, Drew, Nick finds his own.
I'm full on fish, can you grab this fish?
Yeah. I just wanted to be clear, Nick's grabbing his own fish. You know what Drew's saying? Oh, you can put that on the drying rack. You know, sounds like communist propaganda, but okay. You know. Whatever. Nick can't eat his own fish.
Bones.
He's
got to share
it.
You don't have bones yet?
No, we're about to have some, though.
What fish am I carrying? Am I carrying this fat?
Right here.
Come on. Kill this fat boy. Never mind. What am I kidding?
Kill him, just shove him in the fire.
Do they have to come back to kill us, or they will just run away and never come back?
They always come back.
I'm gonna be clear that I'm not eating this fish, so.
you fucking scared me. Whoa, what the hell? What, why is my skin black? What the fuck?
Oh, you picked up mud.
Oh, is that a good thing?
Yeah, it's like camouflage.
Unless you're racist.
Yeah, you got mud.
You only Mexican babies? You're racist.
Dude, if you jump into the water.
What the fuck?
What?
Yeah.
I got a nice little light source for myself.
Alright, gather those bones. You need some more?
But it's like a skin and bone. Yeah, I gotta cook this one.
Do you have 3 bones?
Yeah, I have like 5.
Okay, then right click your spear into the crafting square. Then add 3 bones and 2 cloth.
Hey, I found 99 coins, boys. That's almost a dollar.
Oh, very nice.
Super spear.
I can now eat marigold, guys.
Save it, you can make medicine.
Wow. Well, I ate one. Nom nom nom.
That's okay.
New items to craft apparently.
Are you ready to go or wait till tomorrow?
No, we need to grab 4 rabbits.
Should we go do that now?
Not at night. Shall we sleep?
Yes, we shall.
Let's do some cannibal.
We have a little timer. Just a little bit.
Coming.
Oh, ghost.
Wanna save? Yeah.
Who the fuck is breathing like that?
I just ran. Not bad.
Like breathing in my fucking right ear. It was really creepy.
He hasn't ran in a while.
You defecated.
Your mom. Fucking Mada, she's fat.
Okay, we can sleep now.
Okay.
Bleeding, bros, I'm bleeding. I wanna see your face through the peeling skin. Hey, it's a seagull.
Let get to bed before I stab you in the neck with a knife.
I'm taking my little seagull head with me.
Is that your teddy bear?
Yeah, he smells like rotten shit. I stuff him in my bum hole so it doesn't get cold.
So what, you can get worms?
Yeah, let's.
Yeah, like they keep me company and they feel funny in my tickly bum bum. Hey, can someone hold my head? Thanks.
Oh yeah, this is some burnt crispy meat. I got like no health back. I got no hunger from eating that meat. I just want to point that out.
Yes, nice.
Yeah, I'm putting stuff on it right now.
We got the here.
Who put fucking meat on here? Oh, I'm sorry. Who put fish on this thing? That's nasty.
Hey, that's for me.
Fish is gross.
Some people are against turtle meat. Okay.
Oh, I don't worry about turtle meat. I'm talking about the fact that there's some fucking.
I'll try some fish.
Yo, wait. Why did Nick change? What? Now Nick's the fucking Indian guy.
Oh, yeah, he is.
Who am I? Am I still
the same? You're the same. You're the same. We didn't die.
It's only because I kicked the bucket.
Wait.
Stand still. Turn towards me. Does he kind of look like Jason?
Who?
Jason from Jungle Cruise.
What are you talking about?
You have no idea who that is, Zach. Don't even worry about it. But I don't get it. Who looks like Jason?
Zach.
Does anyone have any hunger left? There's still a piece of meat on the fire.
Alright, we gotta go. Full.
I need to get water. Can we get water?
There's water right here.
There's water in the things.
What the fuck?
Hey, if Zach ain't eating the meat, I'll eat it.
You can have it.
Maybe like that.
Let's go find some rabbits.
Come here, I need you to kiss this for me for good luck.
Are we gonna
I give it my Indian blessing.
Are we gonna make a trap for the rabbits or killing the rabbits?
We just kill one.
Why don't we just throw rocks at them till they die?
I mean, you'd rather hit them with the spirits of one shot.
Nope, I wanna make some.
They're really hard to catch. Just
look at them squirm! Look at them suffer.
Let's go. Gotta find 4 rabbits.
Time to go hunting.
We got the dick hole right here, right here, right here.
They spawn out in this field right here.
Do that.
I'm going wabbit hunting.
You know that
looks real, Mom, doesn't it?
There's a lizard. Found a lizard.
Kill that lizard.
Oh, there's a rabbit.
How do you kill a rabbit?
Stab it.
Oh,
chase
okay.
it and spam.
Let's go together. You're gonna kill it with a fucking rock?
Yep.
No.
Have raw legs.
I'm gonna kill it with my rock.
And with these paces, not trying to beef out.
I'm a hunter, I know what I'm doing. I got my Jones root beer. I got my rocks. I got my big floppy poppy. I'm chilling. Zach, come back here. I want to breathe in your fucking ear.
Oh, my God, they're so hard to catch.
Shit, you look funny.
Don't make fun of me because I am the big fan.
Oh. Zach, come here.
Zach,
I'm eating exotic berries.
No, come up this fucking hill, bro.
What the fuck? Yo, I want this. They have cameras in their mouth. That's kind of funny. Why? They have cameras in it. That one has a camera in its fucking mouth.
Is this some security fucking measurements they take?
Yeah, he's like, hey, those guys are coming.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh.
Hey, I want it. Mine.
We got skulls if you guys want some skulls.
I'm picking up, like, 20 skulls.
What do we do with skulls?
Just hold on to them. I think effigies with them.
Can't carry any more skulls.
Can I carry these human heads?
I can knock down this. Let's knock down this entire thing. I want to get the camera. I guess you can only knock down some of them.
Can I use this as a weapon? What is this?
The rabbits are so cute.
This one had some booze in it.
Getting wasted. Oh, crap.
Apparently, it's worthwhile to break these things down.
Yo, there's stuff right here. Wait. I got alcohol.
Yeah, I'm breaking shit, and there's stuff in it.
Oh, okay, cool. I guess I'll take that.
Got some more alcohol. Nim.
We're getting stocked up over here.
Zach and I don't care if we survive now. We got booze for days. We're just gonna get down.
Looks like fucking teriyaki. It looks like a
fucking
soy sauce.
Yeah, Mr. Yoshida out here.
You want those,
Can we fill the entire boat with our skulls?
I see Nick.
Let's go hit him with our skulls.
Hey, my name's Nick.
I wanna wear these skulls.
Nick Cheese Hamster Scrotum.
What?
Nick Cheese Hamster Scrotum.
My name's Nick. Nick Cheese Hamster Scrotum.
Do you have a fucking cold?
Yeah. Rabbit! It's right there! Where'd he go? Wait, is that a lizard?
With the rabbit.
He's like, yeah, what's up, Dad?
I fucking missed.
Oh, wait.
Do we want a lizard? Should we try to get that if we can?
I'll go for the rabbit.
Wait, there's more stuff over here.
Did I kill the rabbit with a Molotov? No way, I did.
Drew out here wasting alcohol making Molotov cocktails.
I mean, worse. They're really hard to catch.
Hey, Zach!
Huh?
I found something for you.
Hmm? Give it! I want it! Hey, kill it! Yo, it's a deer! Kill it!
Oh, I'm gonna break shit with this. Ah!
Actually kill it.
How do I get that? How do you use that? How do you get one? Oh, Is this one I can use right here?
Like, yeah, they're down there. Just pick up a foot.
Leg collected.
Ah,
apparently I have two of them.
Yeah, me too.
Look at these toenails on here. You can kill someone with this. Let's go.
Hey, look. Hey, Nick. Nick.
Hmm?
Wait, come here, boy.
Oh, Jesus.
He's like, oh, no. Allah, please don't kill me right now. You know how far away from home we are? I'm gonna kill this deer at this foot. Come here, bitch.
Whoa, what the fuck? Hey, oh shit, we're in the help, 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 help.
What, are you in a cannibal village?
Oh, I killed it with a... I killed it!
Come here, boy. Oh fuck, I'm dead. Yo, Kim!
This is not a good idea.
It's not a good day to be you.
This is not safe.
Oh, I'm almost dead.
Right, I have two rabbit hide. I need two more.
Damn, you actually killed a rabbit?
Cover me, cover me!
I can't.
Yeah, we need two more.
Almost fucking dead.
Oh fuck, get me up! Get me up!
Hold on, I can't. This cannibal's gonna kill me, bro.
Help!
I'm dead. I'm dead. Help! I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm dead.
Help!
Alright, I have three rabbits.
Drew, help! No, my legs will all be for nothing.
Help! Somebody please help us, God.
I need one more rabbit.
No, I'm like, where the fuck is everybody?
Looks like he's already dead.
I'm not even close to being dead.
Got a skull next to your name.
Help, help, Zach. Zach, please, I'm dead.
Ah! Fuck!
Where are you guys? What are you doing?
I got up! How did I get up?
I revived you! Zach, please help me.
I can't, I got killed again.
Oh my fucking god.
What are you guys doing?
We got stuck up by some cannibals, bro. We're helping you guys. But you guys like to do things on your own and not help out your fellow
what?
New guys.
You guys are the ones that went really far.
You guys are the
off.
Ones. Now we were with Nick. Don't tell me we went very far.
I literally said this little fucking valley has found the rabbit down. You guys like?
You did not. You're a liar.
I did say that. Did I not say that?
Drew, they're fisting our butthole. Are you gonna come help us or not?
I restarted because I knew they were gonna come help us.
Fine, I'm coming.
Can I just go get my stuff back?
Yeah, you can.
How far? Oh, we died over here, okay.
Don't revive yet, because there's a timer, and we won't be able to see where you want.
I can see him. I saw the deer we were just trying to kill, it ran past.
Oh god.
Can I loot my stuff still?
Yeah, well you died right next to me, you should know.
Right here, right here.
So what were you guys doing?
It was all these cannibals and they're fighting.
They ran into a cannibal village.
Oh, like an actual camp?
Yeah, they came in.
Yeah, they got FedEx packages here.
They get express shipping.
they had circuit boards in them for some reason.
There still are cannibals, they're gonna attack you again.
Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't see them.
They were fucking-
He dumped coconuts at them?
No, it was a fucking-
I can't run, do not turn your back to them, do not turn your fucking back, just walk backwards like a grizzly bear, do not fucking turn your back
Come on,
to
I'm
them.
Getting an actual weapon out this time.
Kill that bitch with the boobs! Oh!
Oh, she actually like- damn, they actually like-
Oh my god!
Kill him. Don't hit me.
Oh, I hit him! I think he did, at least. Wait,
do that. Just
hit him with a rock.
Just stab him, don't.
Oh, it's nice.
Oh shit, you can see,
Just stab
There's a rope over here, there's a rope over here. Can we take this?
Wait, drop off your head so they don't revive.
Oh, this is a cave! Okay, don't go in there. Yo, wait, what the hell?
Hey,
dude, look at this!
Wanna play catch?
What the hell? Coupon air? Why do I care about this? They're playing tennis. Yeah, let's throw one at them. There's still people over here, they're all dead.
Sometimes the little houses have ropes in them.
I need food. Can I just eat these people's bodies? Oh, there's a rope right here. One, two.
Do you think when they can't find meat, they just end up killing each other?
Yeah.
Probably. The cannibals.
I know, but I'm just...
Take the cloth, then open up the
suitcases. This is really fucked up. Holy shit.
This game's pretty dark. I love it.
Oh, I found some soda. I found
this
some
fucking bitch's body is just decayed.
I got dynamite.
Well, who the hell is dynamite? Where are these people getting all these bodies and stuff?
I guess they just wait.
Oh, they're flares! They're flares!
Hey, someone come here. Someone grab these ropes.
I just got three flares.
Yeah, there's a bunch of ropes inside the houses. There are nooses.
I'm getting so many flares right now.
There's a bunch of rope here. We need the rope.
Wait, you said I was dropping them?
If you hit them, they drop money too.
Is that Deadpool?
Hey, can someone come to me real quick? I need their help.
Whoa, tennis ball.
Grab the rope. Does someone want to come here and grab some sodas?
Oh, I need some.
Over
you
here.
Any food?
I don't have food, but I have fucking soda. You want
to see this? You guys see this shit right here? Look.
Drew, I'm trying to get everyone's attention to grab all this shit. We need it. It's important. I will murder each and every one of you.
You ain't gonna take it. I will.
Oh, I don't have room for the soda, so...
I dropped it. Someone else has got to get it.
Yeah, I have too much soda on me as it is.
They won't listen. No one. They will die.
Like, all over here, there's sodas all over the place. Drew, come here and grab the soda.
Yo, what is this? What the hell? Dynamite? Oh, I actually got dynamite. Yo, dude, come here. Come here right here. There's so much stuff.
I've already been through all of those places.
There's tons of soda over here and dynamite.
I know. I got all of it.
Did you guys open the FedEx packages to get the circuits?
Yes, sir.
How do you open the locked ones? Oh, we gotta hit them.
I just smack them.
What's usually in the locked ones?
No, they're just filled with,
I got duct tape.
Cloth, snacks, duct tape,
Ah, you ass.
We need cloth, we need lots of cloth.
I'm grabbing as much cloth.
Just, help me, Drew, help me.
What?
Be sure to break the things standing on the sticks, because they usually have, shit with them.
Set off, so that he doesn't revive.
Well, I just got batteries. We got some alcohol, some soy sauce.
There's more rope over here. We need the rope.
I need a food.
Gasoline.
If I drink sodas, I replenish food too.
No. Did you pick up this rope right here on the ground? It's Zach.
Huh? Right. Where? What? Are you talking to me?
I'm right here, Nick. By the way.
I have full rope on me. I don't see anything.
This place is big.
Oh, yeah, I can't pick it up. I'm already at full rope.
Put on some fancy shirts.
Yeah, boy.
Okay. How much cloth can you collect? Holy shit.
What?
Alright, let's go.
What the hell was that? Something hit me. Oh god, don't eat the berries, basically.
Why are there tennis players out in the middle of a forest? This doesn't make any sense.
Alright, we should probably head back.
Huh?
We still need
I got a drawing. Oh my god, my hand is completely red for some reason.
We need one more rabbit.
I'm heading back because I don't have any food and I'm just gonna die.
There's berries around here, but they kill you.
Only certain berries. There's good berries too.
By the way, guys,
it's harder to make a fire because it's raining.
There's cannibals that respawn.
Oh, what is this?
Okay.
Fires still work if it's raining.
Hey, I got mushrooms. I think I say hallucinogenic mushroom.
Can we kill one more rabbit, please?
They're trying to do, hang on.
They're so fast.
They are. Just make a Molotov and let them stand still and then use it.
That's a good idea.
That's what I did.
So like throwing a spear doesn't like instantly kill people?
It doesn't kill people, but it kills animals, I think.
Wait, so okay, my mushroom. Those are definitely hallucinogenic, those are the white spots. Oh my god. Drew, can you come back, can you come back. They're behind me. They're over there. Oh, they're crossing over.
You're safe.
Oh, we got him, cornered. Yeah, fight back. Yeah, die, bitch.
Ah, goddammit. I remember.
Watch out.
How does it feel to be at the other end of the stick, bitch?
Hey, you see this field right here, right in front of us? There's a bunch of rabbits in here.
That's so fucking loud, she screams, help! 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 Yeah, protect me, I'm gonna die.
Thing is, I don't know where my spear went, so...
Don't throw it.
Whoa.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Yeah, I don't know where my spear went, so...
Shoot behind you!
Just run back to the boom.
Go to help my friends, I don't want you to die.
We'll be fine, just run back to the boom.
Did you get
Parker?
Did you get the last rabbit?
I didn't get the last rabbit, no.
There's still one of them down there, I don't know where he went. Come back, dude.
Oh, I'm trying to figure out where my fucking spear went.
You can make another one.
I don't have any bones.
I have bones for you, don't worry.
Well, it's still kind of horseshit in my fucking...
I know, it's hard to see in this game.
Well, that didn't do shit.
Why do we need rabbits?
Oh.
For the fur boots and stuff, so we can go to the snow area and get boars. We need boars.
Where'd that fucking rabbit go?
Hey, Nick.
Huh?
Hi. Fuck. I see it.
Wait, stop chasing. Stop. You get out. Wait, don't chase it. No.
Playing my stick, dude. What are we gonna do?
There's a flying turtle table in the air, I don't know why.
How do you light the Molotov?
Hold L.
Hold L.
I think it's L, whatever the light button is.
Stay away, now. Stop, you're making the bunny run away.
I was trying to kill something else, I didn't know the fucking bunny was right there.
Oh, stupid rabbit. And now the tree's on fire.
Let's just save it for another day then. Fine.
So I cook up some meat. What character am I? Am I the same character or someone else?
I don't know. I can't see. Yeah, you're the Indian guy.
Oh, am I? Right?
So I guess when you die, you become an Indian.
So many Indian guys.
They want to believe in reincarnation, so.
I never said what you'd be reincarnated as.
Turtles.
Oh.
Dope.
Where's Nick?
Collect their meat and put it on the drying rack.
Still in the woods like a crazy person.
Should we just make more of those water things just because we have the shells for it?
Yeah.
There's another shell over here. What'd you say?
Yeah.
Might as well.
It's
a fucking disgusting noise at me.
You want to keep one shell on you later. Use it as a sled. So when we go down the mountain, we'll have fun. Hey, do you guys want to sleep? Save the food.
There's more turtles over here.
Snail their head.
I just want that shell. Oh, I think I actually have one. I forgot. Dude. Well, some more for everyone else. They need it.
Alright. Just put your food on the fire and then sleep and then eat it in the morning.
Aw, oh, pooey.
Drink if you need to. All that good stuff.
Oh. I put some legs on there for us, I guess.
Nasty.
Hey, gotta eat.
That's freaking nasty. Why do that when you
get
turtles?
What happens when I press the save thing? Does it save my... I don't understand. It
saves your progress.
I really don't want to eat an egg, a leg, or
I got rabbit hide, finally.
Oh, it's good for you.
No, no, don't eat the food yet. Sleep first, and then eat it.
Hey, why are black people so tall?
Because they're fucking scary. I don't know.
No, because they're Negroes.
Someone, please. Help.
Patrick is dying.
Yeah. I'm trying to eat food. Why does Zach have to put goddamn foot in the goddamn thing now?
Sleep.
Bigfoot.
Gross.
It's Funky Kong's foot.
I don't want to eat that
sleep.
Shit.
Sleep.
Well, you're gonna have to.
No bitty bedtime.
Shut up.
Nuke. Coming.
Let me drive by.
Wait on.
I'm coming.
There you are. Alright, now go eat your food.
Oh god, I really... Oh, it's all black and...
Yum!
Are you fucking kidding me?
What?
I ate one of the legs. I'm pissed.
Ah, I'm so nasty.
Ah!
Yeah, I hope you fucking die.
Hey!
Yeah, drown with the log on you.
I got the rabbit hide, by the way.
Throw up.
Sweet.
Oh. Why? Dude, I told you it's good for
your head.
Like, it's fucking gross, bro.
Hey, do it. Those legs beat the shit out of many cannibals,
wait.
Right?
Wait.
Hey, where's the fire? Is it still there, or did we break it again?
Someone broke it again.
I don't know.
While I was trying to cook my breakfast.
I need more, so someone's gonna help me.
Well, that's your problem, mister. I'm gonna cook some fucking nasty-ass legs.
I'm up to it. Yabby, yabby, yabby!
Okay, you guys ready to go?
Yeah.
Let's make a, quick fire so I can...
Cook some more legs for Parker. He loves those things.
By the way, don't put your, money in the fire. Press R and switch to
money, 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 money. Anybody got any more legs?
It's fucking nasty, dude.
Wait, it makes you cook your money when you... Oh, I had a lot of money.
What do you think it did? Give you like 3 points.
Oh, I thought...
Yeah, I forgot to mention that earlier. Sorry.
I tried so hard and got so fire.
By the way, I stocked the shelves with some drinks for us. So.
Ooh, nice drinks on tap. Are we gonna play some like funky Jamaican music while we do this?
Before old Bob reached the bottom.
Did you guys get the cassette on the boat?
I have a cassette.
I did actually. Not on the boat, no.
Okay, we're gonna take the raft over to the boat. So, the way you pilot this big old boat is one person stands here, press E, and the other person stands on the other side and press E. So
sounds like a good thing for you and Nick to do.
Like to pilot the boat with me.
I'm not piloting the boat.
I don't even know how to do it. Oh, that one.
I mean, it's just left clicking.
Okay, what are we doing, right, Drew? I got it. I'm here.
Alright, so go on to the ore.
What ore? I don't see no fucking ore.
Where are you?
Right here.
I'm stuck.
Here.
Alright, ah! Ah!
Actually, me and Nick will do it. He's over there already.
Well, Nick, Nick said you didn't want to do it.
Right. Oh, I'm over
then
here.
Go to the ore over there, see
move,
it?
Move, Nick, I will beat you.
Right to the human skull.
Well,
I found
new water.
Did you put a skull somewhere?
I thought he has not a severed head, so I remember.
Alright, now right click with me.
Why
right,
am I looking the other way?
Whoa, what the fuck? Ah, help! Help! I'm falling off! I'm not on here for some reason. Oh, never mind, I jumped, I'm fine.
So, I'm the left side, you're the right side. You see how this works?
Yeah, but why am I facing the weird other direction?
Okay, we're gonna turn, we're turning. Okay, stop.
So how do I put...
Okay, when I tell you to left click, you left click. Left click. No?
Are we close enough?
Did.
I was jumping out.
What are we doing?
You want me to do it, Drew?
You told me to left click. You want me to continuously left click?
Left click. Well, how are you turning us that way? What?
You told me to left click. I don't know.
Okay, just keep left. We're just gonna do a 360. Are you right clicking or left clicking?
Oh.
No, go back. Face the boat. Yeah.
I am facing the boat.
Sailboat.
Oh.
This looks fun.
No. I know it's hard
cool,
to control.
And there goes that.
Stop piloting. Now go on to the raft, the sailboat in question.
Collection, yeah. Mine.
Missing.
There's canisters in here. I'll give those to you though, because I'm sure you'll know how to use.
There's a locked room in there. I still don't know how to open it.
I can tell you how to open it. Ready?
How do we store the alcohol?
I got
the 2-can air canisters.
The alcohol you just put on the shelf, dude.
I can make another shelf. Can you do that?
You'll probably have to do that. What are these?
Wait, this whole time we've been sleeping on the fucking land, and we could have just came to this boat and slept.
That's what I said.
Where it's safer. Probably wouldn't get eaten.
I know.
Who the fuck wants to swim all the way out here?
Summer edition. Ooh.
Oh.
No. Hey, get down down there!
I'm the fool claims that I am smart.
See why we use the log holders now?
I guess. Oh, you made another shelf? Yippee, let me add some more data. Yeah. I have shit tons of shit.
Shit tons of shit.
Sodas.
Can you... How do you fucking... This is a lot.
No.
Press R to change between items, and then press C to store it.
Move. Alright, these are all sodas.
Oh, well.
Alright, then make this one all sodas.
I will kill all of you. Oh, hi, Nick.
Hey,
Get back,
no,
boy!
No, don't, you're breaking the boat.
Oh. How do we repair it?
I don't know.
Oh, well.
Wow, this is pretty fucked up.
Jeez. It just glitched out, that was weird.
Alright, can we start going?
Okay.
Looks like the boat's about to fall apart.
Yeah.
Oh no, someone who doesn't know how to play this game did something wrong. I'm gonna get really frustrated and angry. Arr, life's a bitch and then you fucking die. And when you die, no one will remember you.
Okay, when we both left click, we're going straight.
Okay.
We wanna turn to the right.
I wanna keep me calm. Give it.
Let's go around this little island.
Burning the highway. It's the highest stream.
Oh, there's a big shark.
How the fuck are we missing logs already?
I took time to build a shelf. I need you to left click with me. Alright, now just me. Now both of us.
There's a big fat sharky.
Where?
Alright, now both of us.
Did you actually see one?
Just yeah, me. I saw a big fat shark.
Huh.
Like a fat one.
No, just me. going to turn to the right here. Alright, both of us.
I like how I don't move when you move the whole entire raft. I just kind of like hover there.
Alright, what are you doing?
Burning up the highway! It's the highest train running through my head!
Stop rowing. Alright, both of us.
How do you know where we're going?
I know this map very well.
How would you do this by yourself? Here's a good question.
I didn't use this boat, I used the houseboat.
Why can't we use that?
It's smaller. You can't store anything on it.
Yeah, but we could use both.
No.
Why not?
It's not a house. You don't sleep in it. It's just a... You can go inside it, that's all.
Yeah, at least we can drive it.
We can turn right.
Wait, so you can't drive it?
You can, but it's super small. You can't store anything on it.
So we take this and that one. We have four people. Why didn't we just do that?
It's tiny. Like, if you see it, it's super tiny.
But
we turn more right.
What? Like I said, we have four people. Why does it matter?
Why do you need both boats? We got this one.
Because it's easier. It's better to have more stuff.
I mean, we can store more stuff on this. We just need to make barriers.
You learn how to fucking fix it. Like, reinforce it.
We're gonna turn... Alright, now we need to go straight. How come we're turning left?
Maybe it's because the boat is partially broken.
Could be. Just gonna do a 360 here.
Do you want me to look up how to repair the boat?
Can. Right. Street.
What was the point of all this?
Trying to go straight is what we're trying to do.
Yeah, but you were like, you made us do a 360.
It keeps turning to the left.
Because I'm still rowing.
Oh, dear. Awaken to us. Oops. Fuck.
Bro. There goes all our shit.
Wow. Holy fucking shit.
How did we... What happened?
Actually, my finger slipped on my mouse and I fucking hit it.
We're gonna get fucking sharks. You weren't gonna live on one of these islands, but it was closer that way.
So fucking stupid. This game is needs to be fixed.
Yeah. Yes, it does.
It is kind of like a beta. So.
Oh, here we are.
We lost everything, though. Wait, you can't even recover.
Can we just go back and get any of it?
Nah, the game isn't developed enough for that. So.
You lost it all.
So how the hell are we getting?
Fuck?
What are we gonna do now?
Well, do you want to
get it
back?
Do you want to what?
Do we want to get it all back? I mean, this was where we were gonna live anyways. Turtles show up here and no cannibals, and we could just.
Wait, this is it? This is all you fucking do? Is you just sit on an island for the rest of your life and that's the game?
No.
That's right.
I live here so I don't get attacked by cannibals every day.
Okay, but then what do you do with the game after that?
You go collect shit, you go into the caves, you find part of the story in the caves, and you battle bosses, and then you go elsewhere. There's another place you can go. I don't know how to get there. I've seen people going, dude. There's like a whole science lab, and you find your kid there from the cutscene on the plane. You find your kid, and I'm not gonna spoil all of it.
You just fucking spoiled the whole game.
Okay. Oh well. All right. Your child turns into a fucking vagina monster.
Vagina monster.
Yeah. You find. You know what? Let's go. Let's go into the caves. Let's go look at the vagina monster. Oh, man.
If we don't get eaten by sharks, you know, I'll turn it to. Indians again.
Well, if we die, we just restart, right, lads?
Yeah, I'm recharging my,
Yeah, but that means that our backpacks are out in the water.
Or what I meant was restart as in, like, the entire server, or world, whatever.
I mean, I didn't
expect this world to... I don't know, be a world. I just expected us to freak out and...
See the snow over there? We're gonna go over there. We need the rabbits. We need to tend the rabbits.
I definitely
fucking
didn't.
Fucking gay. That's supposed to do how like, it dies. Like, just go ahead and hit it with my spear by mistake.
Like, lean your arm up against the railing and it freaking explodes.
Yeah.
Yawns. Here goes all your stuff.
I mean, the spears are really strong. It's probably why I broke.
It still shouldn't calculate that as a way to break the fucking boat instantly.
Shouldn't be able to hit it at all. It makes sense. Only for like fucking.
Yeah, they should make
PvP.
It.
We're not
option.
On PvP, we're just fucking. PvEing.
Kind of like a way to. Like you hold down like. R or something to break it.
Set on our left.
That is a little scout tower for the cannibals.
Huh, like King Kong, it's kind of cool.
We'll be walking right past it, so.
Do they have, like, boats we can steal?
No. I wish.
Well, the main issue I'm thinking is not the boat, it's the fact that we lost a lot of shit in the boat.
Yeah, we lost a lot of hard-earned, logs.
Well, I was more worried about the sodas and shit. That took us forever to get.
Well, you'll get more easily. It's just...
We're learning. You don't have to...
Look at all those animals over there.
I can't see that far. My computer's too shitty.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait for everybody to catch up. Let me know when everyone's here.
One second.
Hey, we didn't get killed yet.
Alright, go to the main island.
Hang on.
I have to go soon.
Nick! Why?
Drake.
No, we're going to the vagina monster. You're gonna see it.
Wait, why'd you guys? Oh yeah. My god.
I've seen some crazy monsters.
Oh, well, there are a lot of them over there.
How did he see that far? Does he have like crazy good computer?
Yes,
I do. They're not that far ahead of us. We're like maybe like 40 feet.
We're gonna kill him, so.
Probably just out of your render distance.
Way out of my render distance.
Right, hold on, guy. Oh my god.
Oh, there they are.
Are they running? We're squaring down. We're squaring up right now.
You guys wanna, like, wait?
Just stare at them. They won't attack. I don't think. Oh, he's calling for help.
What
oh,
the
shit.
Fuck? It sounded like Nick was doing that. I'm like, what the fuck? Alright, who are we going for? So, if I throw this at him, it won't matter?
No, don't throw it, don't throw it. We're just gonna walk past him. Let's go.
That's right, run, you fuck. Climb the tree, little ape. Fucking pussy ass.
Where'd it go? Oops. I threw my thing.
On. Why'd you throw it?
What's wrong with me throwing it? Oh, got it.
Ow, 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 what the fuck?
They jump out of the trees and ambush you.
I didn't know
here.
That. Oh, okay.
Did you die?
Yeah, they fucking ate my spinal cord when you guys walked away. Are they going black guy? Dude, I have the best fucking type advantage now.
Right? I wish I could climb
oh,
up the tree.
Oh, you see this guy
like
in
that.
The tree? I'm gonna throw a spear right into his anus. That didn't work like I planned.
I should just fucking kill myself, because I'm not gonna get to you guys.
I can just imagine the spear sticking out of his butthole.
Well, I don't even know where my spear went now, god damn it.
It's in his ass.
It's not!
It's on his spears!
Drew, don't yell at me or I'll fucking chop your head off and feed it to the
No, guy. I'm laughing at you.
Don't laugh at me then, I'll kill you. Last person that laughed at me got sent to the prison yard.
What?
I don't know. I don't know where my spear went though, real talk. Damn, that sucks. Wait, if they're in the tree, why don't we just start chopping down the tree? Be like, alright. Like, where's that bitch in the tree? I'll fucking...
Is that falling down in this game isn't fucking ridiculous like Ark is?
Where you like break your bones?
You can still take a lot of damage.
I have a rock in my hand, I'm ready to smash him.
Oh my god, they called for help.
Bitch.
Well, if they call for help, I'll be the ones to see him, because I'm fucking...
You're having sex with
Where'd
what?
It go? Damn, that sucks. Bro, I'm pissed. I lost my spear.
Was it an upgraded spear?
Yeah, it was the regular spear. I don't know. The spear.
Well, the regular spear only takes two sticks.
No, it was the one that had the bone with it and all that.
That one. It requires three bones and two.
Okay, I don't have bones.
I haven't even made a spear yet.
You don't need a spear. Come here, where are you?
What, are you gonna hand me some fucking, like, MP40
yeah,
or something?
Yeah, got your weapon. Come here, it's a club. It does a lot more damage than the spear. It's on the ground.
I'm at our old house.
Run to our names.
I have no food, I can't run.
Oh, I did have, like, pig bone on me.
Oh, I need to get some meat. If I have some meat, I can cook it right now.
Hello?
Hi, what?
Knocking on my door, hello?
Knocking on my door!
Holy shit. Oh, what's that thing over there? There's like a red thing.
Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Hang on.
There is heavy breathing fucking freaking me out. If I die, I'm fucking not doing this. We're gonna restart.
Hey, I put the... I'm ready to fuck someone up.
Drugs and no. Well,
oh, I love drugs. I love drugs. Ah, they're so pretty.
Oh.
Oops, chopped your head off. I'm gonna get ready for bed.
Wait. You make a fire? You have any meat?
Dude.
Are these fucking idiots still in the trees? Or do you kill them all?
Oh god, that was loud. Oh.
Hello?
Yeah, they're gone. They're gone now. I chopped their heads off too, so...
Did you guys
go? Am I black? Hey, this guy has a torch on him. Am I lighting up the thing around me with his body?
Hello?
Hi.
That's pretty cool, actually. You're lighting his hand on fire. Oh.
Nice.
Oh fuck, I forgot. This game is stupid. Like, you can't fuck around or just break everything. It's fucking stupid. Sorry, dude. I forget this game is weird. I wanted to...
Don't worry, I didn't make the fire.
I did.
Sorry.
Cause you're like...
I like beating their bodies with rocks. I can't help it. Yeah, I got some meat right here.
There, I made another fire. And
I'm gonna throw my spear into it.
Might need to make 7 more just in case.
There's some bones, now make your own spear again.
I need
some
food.
Put some meat on there.
Yo, there's a rabbit! Yes!
Hey, where's my backpack? Did someone take it, I'm assuming?
It's my rabbit.
You can't just be all the ethnic diversities, okay? Hey. Do not smack the fire.
Smack the fire?
My rabbit.
Hey, are we gonna play well when Nick leaves?
Play what when Nick leaves? Oh, wait, did I just eat the...
You did it again. Guys,
I ate the fucking torso.
You wanna play Russian roulette?
Yo, wait, is that my boy Donald?
Yeah, hey guys, what's up?
Let me look at you. No, I'm my boy Keenan over here.
You take pictures, I don't know what I look like.
Well, you stop running from me. Yeah, maybe.
Hang on, I'm killing a sea turtle.
You wanna fucking kill it and do that?
You fucking knocker!
You guys wanna play Russian roulette?
Only if it's real life. Super Mario in real life!
Hey, I can't believe I found it. Super Mario in real life!
Yeah, but it wasn't the exact same one.
Was it?
No, because it did that weird fucking face thing.
Spaghetti!
What the fuck? Get him! Dude's trying to.
I'm gonna see if I got rocks. Can I throw rocks at him?
You certainly can.
How do I throw rocks?
Yo, oh yeah, it's just a random turtle shell. Ow!
Boo!
What the fuck is
Boo.
This
shit? Ow. Yeah, get fucked.
Wait, well, I don't want this. No, I want my clothes back. Oh, okay.
No clothes, no.
Ow!
Oh, by the way, you can make...
Okay, you know what?
What?
You can make health potions out of this orange flower called marigold.
I have a shit ton of that, so...
And
I lost my cool clothes.
You can just combine them.
That? Oh fuck, they're over here. Watch out, Nick.
Oh.
Why the... Why is there so many clothes?
I don't know, it's a glitch. You think you walk up to my fucking fire? Huh? 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 Get the fuck back. Nick, we're gonna fucking die, bro. You gonna run at me? Huh? Huh, fucko? Yeah, come on. Come on. Get him! Die, bitch!
Ow.
Come on, this pussy running. Get him, bud. You can't run, bitch.
Get it! Yeah, get it!
I'm watching the rocks bounce on their
Give me your tomahawk, bitch! Mine now, fucker! That was Keckin'.
Wait, you see that seagull?
Oh my fuck.
That was a seagull. Where did he keep missing? What? How do I keep missing? He's right there.
Mmm, smells good! What are you cooking, dude? Holy fuck! Yahoo hee! Uh-oh, they come back for some more? Where are you? Come out where I can see you! You gonna run up to
they
my
can smell
face,
it.
Bitch?
Like,
huh?
Mmm, smells like good food.
You close to me, bitch? How about
Ow,
you? I'll fuck it.
Jesus.
Huh? Your CD necklace? Hey, what are you, CD frog? I'm CD frog, bitch! Ah, come on, just on me. Come on. Get up. Oh, you didn't do anything. Did you attack
him.
Me?
Did I kill him with the rock?
He was like,
Yo, look at all these bones!
Those bones make me...
How come they come in and think they can fuck with us and they just die? Like, bitches. Add one more body to fire, boys.
Bunches of...
I want a black woman, yeah!
Can you block in this game?
Yeah.
Yeah, right,
yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. There's another cannibal. What is wrong with them?
Where?
They smell good food cooking, they're like,
My job to kill them all.
They run extremely fast.
Where is it?
They ran back in the woods.
They realize they're gonna fuck them up.
The one man band. I want a black woman, yeah! Whoa! Hey, you got that? Wanna make that turtle thing real quick?
Oh yeah.
Hey! What are you fucking doing? I got you. Hang on. That hurt my friend, huh? Come on, city fuck.
Little
CD nigga.
I'm just trying to make this turtle thing. I'm not even hitting you.
Hey, back her in. Oh, ow, that bitch hit me. Kill her.
Ow, Jesus.
Sorry, bitch. Look at all these fucking bones.
And now I'm cold. Are you eating charcoal?
Someone wanna help me?
I don't know.
Oh yeah,
Patrick. Ow, what the fuck? Don't do that.
Can I have your tooth? Thanks.
Where's the fire going? Is it helping? There you go, nice and warm.
Maybe we can.
Oh! Hey, it's really coming down now, fuck! Still nothing, huh? How do I turn off my lighter?
L.
Serious woman!
Alright, I gotta wake up early tomorrow.
Alright, good luck. Mate.
I know, I'm such an adult.
What are you trying to say, Nick?
Wake up. I don't know. A nice screenshot. Oh, gross. Those glasses.
You say make
oh
something.
My god, I was cooking rabbit. Alright.
Hey, who broke it?
Have a great night.
Night,
wait, drop your stuff. Oh, never mind. Hey! Ow. Kill that bitch. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. It's our job in life to kill them and light them on fire.